G'day! Welcome to the Drive On video series on Western Australia. Sit back and relax and join us for a Drive On experience in this beautiful, diverse land. Drive On offers you a taste of Western Australia's never-ending beaches, spectacular ancient gorges and waterfalls, and a huge variety of native animals, fish, birds and wildflowers. See the wide open spaces, blue-green oceans, massive starlit skies at night, and the big smiling faces of the locals. So jump in. Fasten your seatbelt and drive on.
One of the great mysteries of Australian history concerns the loss of the Australian warship HMAS Sydney, which occurred on November the 19th, 1941, and more than 60 years later the ship has never been found. The circumstances surrounding her loss with all of her 645 crew has been the subject of much speculation. Mount Scott, which has a magnificent view over the Geraldton Harbour and out to the ocean where the HMAS Sydney fought her last battle, was chosen as the site for a nationally significant memorial to her brave crew and their families. Sydney disappeared after a battle with the German armed merchant ship the Cormoran, which was a very significant ship but should not have been any match for the HMAS Sydney. The people of Geraldton have an affinity with the Sydney, and the project to build this memorial was initiated by the Rotary Club of Geraldton. The memorial was finally dedicated on the 18th of November 2001, and the eternal flame lit on the 19th of November 2001, 60 years to the day after the tragic loss of the Sydney and all her crew. The memorial design is the work of renowned sculptors Joan Walsh Smith and Charles Smith. The beautifully designed memorial features a single dome with 645 seagulls, one to represent each of the lost sailors. The southern wall shows photographs of the ship and the names of the Sydney crew. The northern area features a magnificent bronze statue of a woman gazing desperately out to sea, waiting for news of the ill-fated Sydney. Nearby is a steel sculpture which is a single dramatic shape representing the bow of the ship. The combination of these elements results in an extremely moving and fitting memorial to the Sydney, and this is a must-see attraction for all visitors to the area.
Oh, you're back! Why not have a look at the other videos in our West Australian series at driveon.com.au. And if you would like to plan to visit some of the world's most beautiful places, log on to drivewa.com and plan your escape today.